OMG happens to be one of my favorite videos, not only because of the choreography, but the attitude of what I think this represented. It felt like something, it felt timeless. It didn't feel like a 90s or 2000 or 80s video. It felt like this video could have been from, you know, the 70s, man. Let's run it. That TV, that old TV there, it kind of represented, you know, the fact that this is timeless. When Will made this song, I think that this is why, this had to be our second time working together. And, you know, they, the Black Eyed Peas and Will I Am, was so specific that I didn't want this video to feel like their world. I wanted to have my experience with his sound. OMG was directed by Anthony Mandler. I really had a great amount of trust for Anthony Mandler because he shot the covers for the packaging for my albums, and this was a huge step for him in making videos. These lasers, I always felt like this song kind of represented lasers, and there was this lock-off shot that he had of me and Will.i.am. This video, in my opinion, should have won a lot more awards because I really do feel like it was a classic, timeless piece. It was like Helmut Newton in a way. The girls, the way we shot the girls, the way we did their hair, and the way he shot them, but it was in color. You know, Helmut is always black and white. But I remember looking at this, like these girls dancing in sync. Woo! Choreography was super tight on this one. And there's this magic trick that I do in it that I don't know if it was highlighted, where this girl takes a handkerchief out of my pocket and I hit, it comes back to me. It's just a magic trick. Checking you out like, she got it all. You know, Dita, the glasses, you know, I felt like that became like a signature glass for not only myself. I mean, it's always like these one little things, a jacket, it's a glass, it's a pair of shoes, the way a jacket is worn. I was dealing with fashion and also to movement at the same time, but I think the focus was for it to be or feel classic, timeless. I wanted it to feel like a portrait. I wanted it to feel like pictures. Everything felt like if you just put a, make a still of it, it's a photo. Me dancing with my shadow here. So what you don't know is that I'm on strings right now. I have chords. So that's how I got from one side of the room to the other. I have cords hanging out of my jacket. Oh, I did that cool turn like that. Yeah, that just doesn't happen. I mean, it does, because I'm just, you know, cool like that. I'm about to take off now. No. You know, it had been a minute since Will had danced this way, and I wanted to challenge Will. I wanted him to do that, but he wouldn't do it. He was just too cool. But we were kind of battling each other. He's kind of he was red and light, and I was dark and blue. The theatrical aspect of it happened later on in the video when Rung Out the Cigars, but I made it a part of the dance. But I had been for so many years trying to work out a dance where I throw a cigar in the air, I catch it with my fingers. I don't know, that was a major undertaking for me. It took a lot of time. I burnt myself a few times trying to do it. I remember being the kid who looked at the dancers and they moved a bit different than the artist, the lead artist. I love being able to highlight other dancers in my video. I love it. You know, where it's not just about me doing a cool move, it's about an entire movement they represent. So I always make sure I highlight that and give them that space just for the culture of dance. I think of myself as the choreographer at that time, even though I'm working with a choreographer and they're directing them. Those dancers were, man, so clean. And those girls were, my God, they were so bad. Bad girls. Bam, bam. I've not seen choreography like that in a long time. It felt like a commercial, man. It felt like a preview of what the show was. It felt like a preview of what the album experience was. It felt timeless, felt classic. It's seen. It's all about giving people the mindset and putting them into the world of the experience, rather female or male sometimes. And that's OMG. The fact that over 100 million views is what I have to show for it. Hey, man, I couldn't ask for a better video.
Oh my gosh.